a goddess, the daughter of Ceres, the goddess of the earth, and Jupiter. And one day, Venus wanted to bring love to Pluto, the ruler of the underworld, so she sent her son Cupid to hit Pluto with one of her arrows. And at the time, Proserpina was officially playing with nymphs and picking flowers. So Pluto decided to make Proserpina his queen after being hit by Cupid. And so he abducted Proserpina to go with him to Hades. And when Ceres saw that her daughter was missing, she desperately looked for her in all the corners of the earth, but she wasn't able to find anything. And she became desperate, so she stopped all the growth of fruits and vegetables. And and started walking up Earth. So Jupiter was worried, so he sent Mercury, god of merchandise, to order Pluto to free the culture of them. And Pluto ended up obeying, but before letting her go, he made her eat 6 pomegranate seeds, which is a symbol of fidelity in marriage. So she would have to live 6 months each year with him and the rest with her mother. So this is the reason for springtime. When Proserpina comes back to her mom, Ceres decorates the earth with flowers, but in fall she goes back to Hades, so nature loses any color. And if you look closely to the sculpture, you can see like details, like the veins and like really pays close attention to like the motion of Pluto abducting Proserpina.
Thank you very much.